Hi friends, do you want to find out the Windows 10 app location? So what you have to do, you have to open the File Explorer. Okay, in your File Explorer, navigate to the C. If your Windows is installed in the C drive, okay, mostly it's in C drive. Then after you have to go for the program files. Okay, as you seen here, there is no any folder for Windows 10 apps. So what you have to do, you have to click on the view option in the up menu. Okay, then after you have to select the option hidden items, select this option hidden items. Okay, so when you select the hidden items, then you seen two folder is visible, Windows 10 apps and uninstall information. So what you have to do, you have to click on the Windows 10 apps. Okay, as you seen here, you don't have currently have permission to access this folder. Click on the continue, click on it. Okay, now you have to get access to the folder, you need to use the security tab. Click on the security tab. Okay, then after goes to the security option. Okay, and then after click on the advanced option. Okay, and then after you have to click on the change in owner, click on the change option. Okay, now search your name, that username that you have. Currently I have Rumi IT Tips. Okay, so you have to put your username here, and as you see here, I find my username. Okay, if you are if you have any problem, so what you have to do, click on the advanced. Okay, and then after go for the find now. Okay, and now in down you have all the users that are on your PC. Okay, as you seen here, now I have Rumi IT Tips is here. Okay, so select that one, either from, you can check from here, either go for advanced, then after click on the okay. Okay, then after you have to select the option replace on sub containers and objects, select this one, then after click on the apply. Okay, as you seen here, now this permission is going to be changed. Okay, as you seen here, if you have taken the ownership, okay, so you have to close this one. Okay, and then after close this one and just refresh. Okay, now we will open this one. Okay, no problem, we will close this window and again we will open. Okay, as you seen here, after means after taking the permission, okay, now your Windows 10 app folder is opening. Now you have all the apps installed here, you are able to find all the apps here. Okay, so in this way you are able to open the Windows 10 apps in your Windows apps location in your 10 PC. So hope you like my videos, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.